of a haunted house that will scare adults, it should start off with you walking inside the haunted house, and for no reason at all, the engine light in your car starts to go off. You're like, what's wrong with it now? I just got it from the garage last week. You go into one room, there's your landlord hoping and noticing there's been an 8% increase in rent. You go into the next room, there are 9 cats standing there. Look at you going, you're 40 and single, when do we move in? You start running down the hallway, dodging Facebook friend requests from people you haven't seen since high school, wanting you to join their pyramid scheme.